This one, Barbara, is especially for you. This is Billy Fury, and he's from Liverpool. My boyfriend can't stand him.
You've got a boyfriend, Trixie?
Yes, but he's a curate, forever being distracted by parishioners and good works.
It's an occupational hazard. I'm sorry, Trixie, but I'm with Tom on the topic of Billy Fury. He sounds as though he's singing at the bottom of a well. How on earth is one supposed to dance to it?
Bill, you do a sort of slow foxtrot like this. Do you know, I haven't seen Tom for 5 days. Strictly ingenue. If he doesn't start putting a bit more effort into this romance, it's all just going to fizzle out and I'll be left on the shelf.
No. No, that won't happen. You're too nice.
Just you wait and see. Meanwhile, poor Patsy, you haven't got a chap at all. We'll be able to start the Ornament Society for Girls on the Shelf and be president and founder members. Fetch away his paper baskets. No, don't. It's made of wicker.
Oh, my good giddy aunt. What do you mean she ate one of those green crisps?
She had some potato crisps with her sandwich on the train yesterday and said some of them were quite discoloured. I've good mind to write to the manufacturer. Poor girl was sick as a pup till 3 a.m.
I know. I heard. Put you off crisps for life.
Let her rest for the morning and give her some milk and magnesia.
That one's empty.
So it is.